Jill's brand natural pork today. Tonight, income inequality here falls to the lowest in almost two decades as household incomes rise. China records a drastic drop in new COVID-19 cases, even as scientists say the virus may spread even more easily than previously thought. Plus, looking to help Singaporeans battle the virus, there's now a dedicated platform for you to do so, all at 9.